turn passing by there.
The children kept pointing out more and more toys they wanted from inside Squiggles and more.
But Mom had no credit and Dad had no cash, but that never stopped them within the past. The owner was thrilled to see such a and called out again.
With the angel, why bother with the gifts? If you White House Kitchen. I've been helping them, and I know that they don't have any special music for tonight. Would you guys be willing to come with me and help us out?
Yeah!
Oh, good.
Thank you.
shopper for credit cards from here. And time is money, so turn yourself on so I can reach you.
Lighthouse Mission. I'm Miss Allie.
Well, I'm here at the Harris Department Store.
Well, isn't that interesting?
Did you know there was a Herod in the Christmas story, too?
Well, no, I didn't.
Boys and girls, did you know there was a Herod?
Yes!
Well, that's nice. Anyway, 5 minutes. I'll be back in 5 minutes, Miss Aurora.
They were filled with joy.
Oh.
so we can offer God our prayers and our praise.
Come on, everybody.
Christmas bonus away.
It's okay. It's like there used to be a time where things like this would hurt my dad, but I've learned to forget.
Boys and girls, I was wondering, who knows what the wise man's third gift was?
I know.
That's right. It was a burial spice. I think we can learn something from this gift too. Just like Miss O'Reilly, you and I are here to live for Christ. We can bring him great delight when we have our wants and needs and choose instead to live for Jesus.
I know exactly how we can put this gift to use. Come on, everybody, follow me.
I'm dying to live.
I'm sure getting from the store. My mother keeps calling me about the Christmas lights. And on top of that, my briefcase is missing. Has anyone seen it?
Well, paint it over here, and then you...
Oh, yes. I already left it.
Thank you. I hope I haven't interrupted you guys.
Well, actually, we just got back. We decorated this charming little house on Apple Street. I don't know about you, but it's better to give than to receive. Right, children?
Yeah!
Well, look, guys, I better get on my way. Wait, did you guys help? Was that 314 Elm Street?
I'm not sure. It was Miss O'Reilly's idea. Oh, look, our guests are arriving. Welcome to the Lighthouse Mission. Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Boys and girls, it's almost time to begin. Are you ready?
Yes!
Mr. O'Reilly, did you just help decorate my mother's house? Or why would you be so kind to my mother? Answer me.
Well, the thing about God said to me, we can now look at so really my
baby Jesus born in Bethlehem. Baby Jesus born to save all men. I have come to crown you king. I hear my all, my everything. How foolish I would be to turn away. For wise men still follow you
How foolish heart to be the trouble lay, for what ends of all of you today?
For what ends of all of you today?